his hand trip on Metcalf on the day when it looked like Scotland were going to break out, saved the day. But I think that just represented what the team weren't going to let them score.
The half break by Ross, first of all, and then at his shoulder was Glenn Metcalf. And just watch the ankle tap once more. Fingertip stuff.
But they eventually did regain the composure and they got up into the Scots.